Hey guys, what's up? It's Charlie here, and today we're going to be looking at 10 teens who shocked us all. So, there are millions and millions of teenagers in the world, and chances are you know a few teens. But here are teens who are unique, for good and bad reasons. From a teen who bluffed his way into becoming a world-famous doctor, to a mysterious teenage supermodel. Before we get into it, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too. Coming in at number 10, we have Deepak Jangra. This teenager from India is nicknamed the Human Light Bulb. That is because he has a weird superpower. That's right, a real-life superpower. He's actually totally unaffected by electricity. What I mean by this is he will not become electrocuted. He can actually withstand 11,000 volts going through his body. To put that into perspective, that is enough electricity to power 500 houses. Any normal human would pass away with a fraction of that amount of electricity going through them. But despite how many volts go through Deepak, he feels nothing. That's right, there's no sensation whatsoever, and people aren't sure why. He's actually helped install electricity in 60 homes in his poor village. Instead of working with a lot of safety equipment, he can actually work with his own hands. And believe it or not, sometimes his mouth. That's right, he puts live wires and hands in his mouth. And once he even did a stunt where he put his hands in a bucket of water and electricity. We all know that water and electricity is not a good combination. But amazingly, Deepak can withstand this. He's only 16 years old and hopes to use his powers for good. He says he feels very privileged and it's a tremendous gift. It's not exactly the superpower I would go for, but it must come in handy. Next up is Malachi Love Robinson. Do you think you're a good liar? Maybe you've bluffed your way into an amazing situation before. Well, I guarantee it's nowhere near as good as Malachi Love Robinson's lie. When you were a kid, I'm sure you loved playing doctor. Well, that is exactly what Malachi did, but in real life. He was only 18 years old and lived in Florida, but that was when he decided to become a gynecologist. That's right, he got a job as a gynecologist at a hospital despite not having any credentials. But Malachi was very busy, he also became a massage therapist at a rehab center. That's right, this guy had two medical jobs despite not really being a doctor. He even took these promotional photos of himself for his business that turned into a meme after he was arrested. Yep, that's right, Malachi was arrested. This was after he opened his own practice. On the practice's website, he gave himself fake credentials. This included a lot of experience and fake degrees. He also upped his age from 18 to 25. But when Malachi gave a cop a medical exam, he was arrested. He was charged with practicing medicine without a license, fraud, and grand theft. How crazy is it that he had many patients despite being a fake doctor all along? Next up is Isabella Leclerc. So one thing that affects a lot of teenagers is their body image. Especially nowadays, teens are very concerned about what they look like. And not just about what they look like, how their body looks. Well, Isabella Leclerc didn't have the option of slimming down on a diet. You see, she actually has a physical deformity. She was born with a condition called Parkes-Weber syndrome. This has caused her right leg to grow and swell more than twice the size of her left leg. When she first began seeing signs of Parkes-Weber syndrome, the doctor said she may never be able to walk again. But Isabella Strongwell has proved them wrong. To this day, she still walks and has fun all over the world. She documents her fun life on Instagram and has many friends. She tells other kids not to be put down by their deformities. And she also says that with a positive attitude, you can accomplish anything. To this day, Isabella is still inspiring millions of people all around the globe. And I have to say that despite the trouble having such a large right leg must cause, she actually deals with it very well. And she's also very body confident, often going to the beach and wearing bikinis. Next up is Michael Shane Bargo. So we all know that some of the worst people in the world are on death row. Well, this includes Michael, who is the youngest death row inmate ever. He's 21 years old now, but when he was 15 in 2011, he did a terrible crime. Him and various others lured a man named Seth Jackson to an abandoned house. When Seth got to the house, Michael took his life. He then put Seth's body parts in paint cans and buried them. In 2011, it was a crime that shook Florida and everyone in it. It was such a terrible thing, and no one would expect 15-year-olds of doing something like this. Shane Bargo is currently awaiting his fate in prison. Next up is Anissa Wire and Morgan Geyser. So as kids, sometimes we believe some pretty ridiculous stories. Well, in 2014, these two 12-year-old girls believed in the Slender Man. However, things got carried away when he apparently possessed them. That's right, to please Slender Man, these two 12-year-olds lured their friend into the woods. Then, while they were in the woods, these two girls pulled out a knife and used it on their friend 19 times. Amazingly and thankfully, their friend was able to escape alive. And it was only hours later until these two were both arrested by the police. They waived their Miranda rights and said that they were forced by the Slender Man to do this. They were checked and were diagnosed with issues. But now their defense attorneys are trying to get their criminal case thrown out because of this. Do you think these girls should be held responsible for what they did? Or because they have psychological issues, should they be let free? Next up is Tess Dam. It's no secret that many teenagers, especially teenage girls, have very angry relationships with their moms. As kids grow up, sometimes they want more independence, and the mom doesn't like this. Well, the 16-year-old girl named Tess got so angry with her mom threatened to throw her out. This sparked her and her boyfriend Brian Grove to plot a terrible thing to do to her mom. Tess convinced Brian to use a knife on her mom 18 times. They then got their friends Jared Smith and Jared Guy to help move the mom's body. Of course, this isn't a smart thing to do, and Tess wasn't very smart while doing it. She was caught almost instantly by the police. She's currently serving a 5-year sentence at a juvenile detention center. But after that, she'll be transferred to an adult prison to serve an 18-year sentence. Some say that's still pretty light, seeing as she did take someone's life. But then again, what do you think? Next up is Jonathan Gianfrido. Jonathan is a 16-year-old boy from Connecticut who has a very rare condition. His condition affects his skin, and it's a tissue disorder without any cure. He's actually unable to touch or hold anything because his skin is so sensitive. If his skin touches anything, it could rip or tear, causing him a lot of pain. He's never been able to drink or eat, as it actually causes him internal pain. So he has to take all of his meals and drinks through a tube. He has to change his bandages every week, and he really does not like to do this. However, Jonathan has actually inspired many people, as he's become a media figure. Most people with his condition don't make it past the age of 16. So, Jonathan considers himself very lucky and smiles every single day. His skin condition has been referred to as a butterfly disease. This is because his skin is so sensitive, but in reality, his skin is even more sensitive than that of a butterfly's. Next up is Claire Abbott. So, many young girls dream of being supermodels. But of course, wanting to become a supermodel is like wanting to become an astronaut or a soccer player. It's possible, but it's also very, very unlikely. Well, one teenage girl called Claire Abbott climbed from humble beginnings. She was just another pretty girl posting online. But sooner or later, her Instagram account racked up thousands of followers overnight. She then literally became an overnight sensation supermodel. Now, that's already pretty interesting, but what is so amazing about Claire Abbott? Well, that is that one day she vanished from the internet. Despite all of her popularity and her career only just beginning to start, she decided to quit Instagram. But why exactly did she do this? Well, it comes from various reasons, including the accidental fame. First of all, she never really wanted to become famous. Usually fame is kind of a choice, as you would pursue becoming an actor, a musician, or a model. But Claire never really wanted fame. Also, when Claire posted bikini photos, they weren't a big deal. But they soon became a big deal after people started taking them from her Instagram and using them on Facebook. Many catfishes pretended to be Claire using her photos on Facebook. Also, Claire is a very talented musician. Her original goal was not to be a model of any sort, but instead a musician. Her music is available online and she's very good, so hopefully she still achieves those goals. This is an interesting case as it really goes to show the creepy side of fame. And despite many young girls craving Instagram followers and fame, this proves sometimes it's best to not have that. Next up is Amber Wright. So we've already seen Michael Shane Bargo, but I never explained why Michael Shane Bargo did what he did to Seth Jackson. Well, it was all orchestrated by Amber Wright. Amber Wright was the ex of Seth Jackson. One day, Amber called Seth, telling him to come to the abandoned house. She promised they would talk things out and then get back together. But this proved to be one big fat lie. Instead, she had colluded with Michael to do what he did to Seth. And now, Amber is currently facing a hefty prison sentence. Next up is Stuart Harling. So, this is one very innocent-looking teenage boy. But make no mistake, a few years back, Stuart was dubbed by the UK press as Britain's most dangerous teen. You see, one day this UK teen used a knife on a nurse 70 times. Cheryl Moss, the nurse, was taking a smoke break outside a hospital. Then Stuart did the terrible act which ended Cheryl's life. Even more strange, he was wearing a witch's wig as he did this. He was instantly taken in by police, who asked why he did what he did. And very eerily, he said he was simply bored. He was sentenced to 20 years because of what he did and his callous attitude about it. But the real scary thing is, he said given the opportunity, he would do it again. Check out the poll in the top right corner to vote for the teen who is the most shocking on this list. I think it's the human light bulb, as he is truly amazing. If you guys want more amazing videos, check out my second channel. There'll be a link to that on screen right now. But as always, thanks for watching. Check out some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.